Hello Darts Nuts, welcome to Darts Review channel. So as you've probably seen today, Unicorn have had their 2024 launch and they very kindly sent some items from the launch. It's quite a big box actually. And what I'm going to do is I'll show you what's in the box first, show you what I got, and then I'll show you a close-up of each item. So it'll be a quick preview of everything. But they also sent this. Whoa. Which is a new dartboard called the Contender, and it's got bigger doubles and trebles and also the bullseye, twice the size of a normal doubles. And I'm not quite sure yet what I think about this, whether it's a good or a bad idea. In some ways it might be a good idea, because for people who are not too serious about darts, it might be a fun way to get into it, and also for beginners it might be just something that helps them gain confidence at hitting the target. So it may well be quite a good idea, but let me know what you think and I will be reviewing that eventually. But let's have a look what's in this big black box. Let's see. Well, first of all, we've got the Unicorn 2024 Book of Darts, and something I always needed, some hair. Does it suit me? Maybe not. Put that on the floor. I've got two darts cases here. The Gary Anderson one. Is that the, it's got full of them little muck off them black things. What's this called? I haven't seen the launch yet, so you've probably seen it's called Ultra Dart Case Medium. So for you Gary Anderson fans, and there's another dart case here. What's this one called? No, that's Ultra Dart Case as well, but that looks like to be a smaller size. So yeah, more cases to choose from, and we've got a set of Noir darts. Which ones are these? Gary Anderson Phase 6. I need to find somewhere to put these. They're all slipping off the end here. I'll just put them on the floor for now. So I know what I'm doing. And a new set here. Unicorn Flare. I've got the wrong glasses on for reading. Everything's covered in little tiny bits of black stuff off that paper. 80% tungsten. So that might be like a budget range. I'm not too sure yet. Like I say, I've not seen anything yet because I'm doing this the day before the launch. And James Wade. Must be a new range. Now, they did do a little teaser, and I guess one of them was the James Wade darts, and obviously that's them. Have you see all that? It's all little like shredded black paper. It's almost like soot. Don't do that again, Unicorn. Everything's covered in it. But these look nice and grippy actually. Nice shark grip on them. And that says 80% tungsten. Another new set here, Amethyst. 90% tungsten, and that must be the set that I guessed had the kind of like sandblasted finish on. Another neat looking set. I'll show you the super close-ups. Well, not so much super close-up, close-ups in just now. Now the Protek range is kind of based on players darts, and we've got a new Protek here, and I think that's based on the Madders Rasma darts. So that's that. Oh, what's this? Colossus, 33 gram. They're really chunky. 33 gram, 80% tungsten. A lot of 80% tungsten ones. Callan Rids, and they've got a nice bit of green on. Did I ever mention green was my favourite colour? I don't think I ever have. That looks quite a nice dart actually. And there's a brass set here. It says Top Brass. It's got like a kind of an army camo style package, and actually looks a really nicely machined dart, that. I'm not really a fan of playing with brass darts, but I have hundreds of sets of brass darts, vintage ones. I just don't like the smell that it leaves on your fingers, but that actually looks quite a nicely machined barrel. And Gary Anderson set, duo. I do like the look of them. It looks a bit like the blue and gold Steve Beaton darts. Looks nice again, and probably one that many of you have been waiting for, the Ross Smith. Another nice looking set in black and gold. And I think that's it. Just another load of hair. So I've got enough hair to last me a long time. All right, first of all, we've got the ProTec, and as you can see, it's got the volute points, straight barrel, ring grip style, but got a nice gold tie coating on, and these kind of like circular notches cut in, and there you go, that's the ProTec. Next we've got the Amethyst, and this is quite a slim feeling dart, and it's got a nice kind of textured sandblasted coating and quite a nice feel to it actually, so I'm looking forward to trying that one. And it's kind of like a almost like a micro style grip. So that's the Unicorn Amethyst, nice looking flights. Next it's the Gary Anderson Noir Phase 6, got volute points fitted again, and it's like a spring onion style shape. I've already reviewed the natural Phase 6s before, but obviously this is the black tie coated version, so there you go. Next it's the Gary Anderson Duo, again fitted with the volute points and kind of like a straight barrel dart. I'm not sure if it's slightly tapered, it's might be just an optical illusion. I think it's a straight barrel. Got a tapered nose and a wide thin ring grip at the front, but it looks really nice with that blue and gold. So there you go, that's the Gary Anderson Duo. Next it's the Ross Smith, and they've got the gold volute points, and again straight barrel, classic straight barrel ring grip style with a nice gold and black tie coating on. Really nice looking barrel. I think it's going to be quite a popular one that. And obviously it's got a dreaded smooth section there, so for someone maybe if you're just short of mid and just above front, then you're going to be out of luck there, but anywhere else and you've got a ring grip style. But really neat looking barrel again. So that's the Ross Smith darts. So this is the top brass darts, and actually look rather nice these. Some nice machining on them. I've not really reviewed much in the way of brass darts, but I might look forward to trying them. So there you go, the top brass. Check out these chunky monkeys. These are the Colossus 33 gram, and come with the volute points and quite a good grip on it as well, but really chunky barrel. So another fun one to try, I think, and looks quite neat with that orangey coloured paint. It's quite striking against the silver. So anyone who likes big chunky barrels, there you go. And these are the Flare, a more simple style of barrel, but some people do like very simple styles, and again with that black and yellow paint, it looks quite a striking dart. But I do like the flights on these, very colourful flights. So there you go, that's the Flare. And next it's the James Wade, and have they got volute points? No, it must be just the light playing tricks. But a classic straight barrel with your flat bull nose, but really nice grip on that front section and quite a decent grip on the rear as well. So that's the James Wade. Now we've got the last one, and that's the Callan Rids, and again nice style of barrel, fairly simple in some ways, but also quite a nice shape to it. And although it looks very grippy, it's probably just that part there where it feels most grippy. But nice touch of green there on the end. And as we know, green is the best. But neat looking barrel. So that's the Callan Rids. So that's all the darts, and I will be doing the reviews pretty soon, so make sure you look out for that. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Happy darting.